I do not want to get wet. I do not want to get hit by that scalding water. That is huge. Didn't really hear someone go, ouch! It's emptying its basin. Oh, there's a yellow jacket fly in the geyser so you die. Probably what scared the... Actually, that's probably why the yellow jacket's over here. The geyser probably scared it off. Oh, there it comes. See? This is awesome. Oh, there goes the line. Did you see the guy like retracted his feet?
Yeah.
I did get the guy's feet. I was like, ow. That's got her. See? Told you that wouldn't end very well. I knew it wouldn't end very well. Oh, there goes the water.
That's okay.
It made a creek. And you don't really hear much explosive sound. Because even a pond bomb is louder than that. It's more of a boiling water sound. Whoa! Right next to it. It's like two geysers at once. Oh my goodness. Oh.
Did you see that?
That was in the geyser's path. I'm just thinking, ouch.
How long is this going on for?
I don't know. How
more than 4 minutes? What if we walk just like right on the 10-year one we just went on?
Yeah.
Well, fatefully say it's diarrhea, but this is vomiting because it looks more like a mouth. So it's like throwing up.
Just like the plaster.
Wouldn't it be horrible if someone threw like a body a couple of days ago, but then it was erupting and you saw the body fly out? Saw the body. How much water does this geyser have?
It's kind of
just like it looks like a butt. There's some water. It's sterilized. This water's been sterilized. So it's clean to drink. Sure, you'll burn your mouth, but it's safe to drink. It should be safe to drink. It's been boiled. It's a joke. Of course, I'm messing with it. There it goes. Yeah, it's dying, yeah. Oh!
Look at that.
Oh! That was a big one. That is just like out of nowhere. It's kind of like its last.
Dying.
Grasping for breath. Gasping for breath. Making big. big towers. Now this is getting boring, actually. How is it still going? No, very seriously, how is this still going? Oh, I can see where the creek flows actually. It's going all the way down to the river, Mom. You can't see the back of the creek without the razor water. That was funny, I saw someone standing in the pile of water. The water comes through the okay, it's done.